Well, Max and Millie had a farm, together working arm in arm, plowing fields and sowing seeds, planting crops and pulling. The duck and Charlotte the hen, Percy the pig is hungry again, Shelly the sheep all covered in wool. Yes sir, yes sir, three bags full. Max and Millie,
say a job done well is a job well done.
Millie and Max,
when the job's well done, it's time for fun.
Hurry up, Millie, or they'll be here.
Here I am, Max.
Are we all set?
Mm-hmm. Hair brushed, face washed.
Are we ready to go?
As ready as we'll ever be.
Oh, this is going to be so much fun. I just can't wait, Millie.
Me neither, Max.
So, let's do it!
We love to play with the animals, sing with the animals, dance with the animals too. And the animals love it when they play with you, so let's play with the animals too.
Dash the duck likes to run really fast.
Over the fields we watch him run past.
Dash wants to run in a race with you,
so that's what we're gonna do.
Henry the horse likes to jump really high.
Just bend your legs and we'll give it a try.
And Henry wants to jump really high with you.
So that's what we're gonna do. We love to play with the animals, sing with the animals, dance with the animals too. And the animals love it when they play with you, so let's play with the animals too.
Percy likes to splash in the mud all day.
In the rain, it's the perfect game to play.
Percy wants to splash in the mud with you,
so that's what we're gonna do.
Charlotte the Chook likes to flap her wings.
She loves to dance.
And she loves to sing. And Charlotte wants to sing and dance with you,
so that's what we're gonna do. We love to play with the animals, sing with the animals, dance with the animals too. And the animals love it when they play with you, so let's play with the animals too.
Daisy the cow likes to skip in the sun.
Out in the fields, it's so much fun.
And Daisy wants to skip in the sun with you,
so that's what we're gonna do.
Shirley the sheep likes to fly her kite.
We can too if the wind's just right.
And Shirley wants to fly her kite with you,
so that's what we're gonna do. We love to play with the animals, sing with the animals, dance with the animals too. And the animals love it when they play with you, so let's play with the animals too. We love to play with the animals, sing with the animals, dance with the animals too. And the animals love it when they play with you, so let's play with the animals too.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, where it stops, I don't know. So, I get first turn, Dash gets second turn, and Max gets third turn.
Quack, quack, quack.
It is fair, Dash. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe is always fair.
There you go, Millie. How does the game go again?
You try and get the ball into the basket. It's called basketball. You get three shots.
Quacker, quacker, quacker.
Sorry, Dash. You have to wait your turn.
Good shot.
Quack, quack, quack.
I've got two more shots, Dash. Remember?
Oh, that sounds like Shirley.
She's yelling quick.
There must be something the matter.
We're coming, Shirley.
Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack.
We'll keep playing the game after we've checked on Shirley.
Quack.
Yes, it's your turn next.
Shirley, what's the matter?
Bear, bear, bear.
Oh, yes. I can see that your scarf is caught on the fence.
We'll have you fixed up in no time.
Here goes.
Quack!
Dash! I've got two more shots. You have to wait your turn.
Good shot!
Quack, quack, quack!
I've still got one more shot, Dash. Remember?
Oink, 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 oink.
That sounds like Percy.
He's yelling quick.
There must be something the matter.
We're coming, Percy.
Oink, 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 quack.
Yes, Dash. You'll get your turn. After we've checked on Percy.
Quack, quack, quack.
I know. It's your turn next.
Oink.
Percy.
Oink.
Poor Percy.
We'll have you untangled in no time.
Quack.
Sorry, Dash. We don't have any more time to play basketball.
There's been too many interruptions, and now we've got lots of work to do.
Quack.
Yes, I know it's your turn, but it's time to milk Daisy.
Quack, quack.
That's Dash.
He's quacking quick.
There must be something the matter.
We're coming, Dash.
Quack, quack.
Dash?
Where are you?
Quack, quack.
There he is.
Dash, you poor duck. Are you stuck?
Quack.
Are you hurt?
Quack.
Well, so what's the matter?
Quack, quack.
Nothing.
Quack, 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 quack.
Yes, you did trick us, you tricky duck.
When we heard you quack quick, we really were tricked.
Quack, 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 quack.
No, Dash, we can't stay and play. We've got a lot to do.
Oh, what a busy day.
Hardly any time to play.
So many emergencies.
And a tricky duck to deal with.
Quack, quack.
Did you hear that?
That
quack.
Quack, yes.
Is he quacking quick?
He's quacking quick.
It could be another trick.
Bear! Bear!
Yes, we can hear Dash quacking quick.
Well, we better go and check.
Just in case it's not another trick.
Quack, quack!
Coming, Dash!
I'll get the torch.
Bear!
Coming, Dash! Ow!
Oh, Max, are you all right?
Yes, I just bumped my head.
Quack!
Dash, where are you?
Quack!
Dash!
Quack, quack, quack,
what are
quack.
You doing?
Quack, 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 quack.
Oh, just hanging around, are you?
Yes, very funny.
Quack, quack, quack.
We're not laughing because it's dark and it's late.
Quack, 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 quack.
Yes, you did trick us twice. But please don't try to make it three times in a row, Dash.
Quack, 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 quack.
Oh, no sign of Dash anywhere.
That's odd. And it's lunchtime. He never misses his lunch.
He's probably just hiding somewhere.
And he's about to jump out and trick us.
Let's go and clean out the barn before he quacks quick.
There. That's the old hay swept out.
Yes, Henry. Now it's off to the haystack for fresh hay. And then we'll feed the rest of the animals.
Quack, 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 quack!
That's Dash quacking quick.
No. Another one of his tricks. Let's pretend we can't hear him. Dum da dum 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 da dum dum dum.
Max, it sounds like Dash really does need our help. Quick!
Quack, 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 quack!
Yes, we did hear you quacking quick, but we thought it was just another trick.
And we were going to ignore you.
Quack, 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 quack!
It's not a trick. You're really stuck?
Quack, quack.
Oh, poor Dash. What are we going to do, Max?
Oh, it's a problem, Millie. A stuck duck. Wait a minute. I think I'm having an idea.
Is it a good idea?
As soon as I finish thinking of it, I'll let you know. Yes! Oh, it is a good idea, Millie. Wait right there. You too, Dash.
A bed sheet?
There you are, Dash. On the count of three, jump.
Max, it's a brilliant idea.
Quack, quack, quack.
Oh, don't worry, Dash. You'll be perfectly safe.
We'll catch you.
One, two, three, jump.
Quack!
How was that, Dash?
Quack, 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 quack.
Oh, scary and then fun, was it?
Quack, quack, quack.
No, you can't jump again.
Oh, we're very happy to rescue you, Dash, but now we're running late finishing our jobs. Henry's still waiting for his fresh hay, and I'm sure Percy must be very hungry.
Oink.
Yes, Percy, we're coming right now to feed you your mash.
Quack, quack.
Now for some fresh hay for Henry.
Quack, quack, quack.
Oh, that's Dash quacking quick.
Oh, not again. I thought that naughty duck had learned his lesson. Dash, I think we've had quite enough of you quacking quick.
Quack, quack, quack.
Oh, Max, I don't think Dash is trying to trick us. It looks like he's carried all this fresh hay to Henry. did he, Henry? All by himself?
Well, that's one job we don't have to do, Millie. What a helpful duck.
Quack, quack.
Was that another quick quack, Millie?
No, Max. That was the quack of a very good duck.
Duck.
Absolutely.
Quack.
I've got a really great game to play. If you listen carefully to what I say, I'll give you all the clues and then you guess my name. It's the farmyard guessing game. I'll give you all the clues and then you guess my name. It's the farmyard guessing game.
Quack.
It's book time, everyone! Are we all here? Now, if everyone's sitting comfortably, I'll begin. Daisy the cow painted a bench in the park. The bench was yellow, but Daisy thought a green bench would look nicer. Daisy painted the bench very carefully.
Now it looks better than ever, said Daisy. But I must put a sign to warn people not to sit on it until it dries.
Daisy popped a sign on the bench. Wet paint. Then she went to the tap to wash her paintbrushes. After she'd gone, Dash the duck came through the park on his morning jog and stopped for a rest. He was just about to sit on the new green bench when he saw Daisy's sign. Wet paint. That means I can't rest on this bench today, thought Dash. Bother! But then Dash looked at the bench again. I wonder if the paint really is wet, he thought. He reached out and touched it. And sure enough, it was wet. A spot of bright green paint stuck to the end of his wing. And a spot of yellow paint showed through the green on the bench. Oh dear. If I cover the yellow spot with the sign, nobody will notice,
thought Dash. So he covered the yellow spot with the sign and jogged away to wash his wing. Not long after, along came Henry the horse, wheeling a heavy barrow. He was just about to sit down for a rest on the new green bench when he saw the wet paint sign.
That means I can't rest on this bench today, thought Henry. Bother!
Then Henry looked at the bench again.
I wonder if the paint really is wet,
he thought, and he reached out and touched it. And it was. A spot of green paint stuck to the end of his hoof, and another spot of yellow paint showed through the green on the bench. Oh dear.
If I cover the yellow spot with the sign, nobody will notice, thought Henry.
But when he picked up the sign, there was another yellow spot already on the bench.
Henry, what are you doing?
Called Daisy the cow.
I'm sorry, Daisy, said Henry. I touched your new wet paint.
And so did I, admitted Dash. I'm sorry.
We'll help you paint it again, Daisy,
said Henry.
No, just a minute, said Daisy. I've got a better idea.
She touched the wet green paint herself and made another yellow dot. And another. And another. Soon the bench wasn't an ordinary old green bench. It was a smart new yellow spotty dotty bench. And they all agreed the spotty bench looked better than ever.
The end. Hooray! That's our story for today. Thank you, my darlings. It was my pleasure.
We wake up with the sun and our tummies start to rumble.
Then we know it's breakfast time and out of bed we tumble.
A yummy breakfast makes us glad from our head down to our feet.
And farmers always have such yummy, scrummy things to eat. Oh.
You know it's breakfast time. You know it's breakfast time. You know it's breakfast time. You know it's breakfast time.
Oh, goody, a letter. Millie, we've got a letter. Millie, look what came in the mail.
Is it good news, Max?
Good news? It's the best news I've heard since that really excellent news a while back.
What is it?
It's a letter from the council telling us about Harkaway Hollow's very own clean-up day.
Max, clean-up day is today. And the rubbish tip closes at 4 o'clock. There's not a moment to lose.
We'll have the neatest, cleanest farm that was ever, neat and clean.
Now, the first thing we need to do on our clean-up day is,
clean-up?
Brilliant, Max! Yes, let's go. We've got to collect every bit of rubbish.
Oh, it's such a big farm.
And there is such a lot to clean up.
It's hard to know where to begin.
I've got an idea.
Is it a good idea?
I think it is, Max. Let's get the animals to help us clean up.
That's a brilliant idea, Millie. It's one of your best ideas ever.
Thank you, Max.
Charlotte, it's clean-up day, and we need your help if we're going to make it to the rubbish tip on time.
Thank you, Charlotte. That's very kind of you.
You clean up inside your coop, throw out any old rubbish you don't want, and we'll be back to collect it later. Henry's barn could certainly use a clean-up.
It's clean-up Harkaway Hollow Day, Henry. About time.
Yes, I suppose it has been getting a little bit messy around here.
How about you clean up inside the barn, Henry, and we'll clean up outside the barn.
And we'll be back later to collect what you want us to take to the tip. Oh, it's hard to know where to start cleaning up Percy's pig pen. Look at all this rubbish.
Oink, 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 oink.
If it's not rubbish, Percy, what is it?
Oink, 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 oink.
Oh, your valuable collection of your very favourite things.
Oink.
Really, Percy? It looks like rubbish to me.
Oink! Oink! Oink!
Well, he said, one pig's trash is another pig's treasure.
Good point, Percy.
Percy, you have a look and see if there is anything at all you would like us to take to the tip. We'll be back later to collect it.
Oink. Oink.
Bam!
You'd like to clean up your paddocks for our clean-up day?
Bam! Bam!
And gather up the paper plates and cups that blew away from our last picnic.
Bam!
Oh, that would be such a helpful way of helping. But you have to be quick. We've got to get to the rubbish tip before 4 o'clock.
Bam! Bam! Bam!
Quack, quack.
Dash's pond looks spick and span and clean already. Oh, what a tidy duck.
Quack, 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 quack.
It's dirtier than we think. All right, Dash, you surprise us. Throw out everything you don't need and we'll be back later to collect it.
There. We've checked every place on the farm that needs cleaning up.
Except the shed.
No rubbish in the shed, Millie. I guarantee it. It's all spick and span. Except this tiny scrap of cardboard.
Which we can take to the recycling depot at the rubbish tip.
That's an excellent idea, Millie. Now, we'll need something to put all that rubbish in to take it to the tip. Aha! I know! That's a huge stack of cardboard. It seems a shame to throw it all away.
We're not throwing it away, Max. We're going to recycle it so it can be made into something else.
Like what?
Ta-da!
Wow, a garden bench.
Do you like it?
I love it. But a garden bench made out of cardboard might blow away.
Very true.
I know. Ta-da!
Wow! A boat to float on the pond! But a cardboard boat might get a bit wet and soggy.
Good point. It'll sink like a stone.
Got it! Ta-da!
Oh, what a useful use for all this cardboard. A castle to play in.
I think our castle needs a tower.
This is an excellent castle, King Max the Magnificent.
It certainly is, Queen Millie.
But I have to say, the kingdom looks a little messy.
Oh, it's all right, Queen Millie. We're having a special clean-up day.
Oh, wait a minute, Max. Isn't today clean-up day?
That's right. We asked the animals to help clean up. And we've been playing in Cardboard Castle for ages.
Oh no! Now the tip and recycling depot will be shut before we get there.
Not if we hurry as fast as we can.
Yes, we did almost forget clean-up day.
But you certainly didn't, Henry. What a great effort.
Yes, we're sorry to keep you waiting, Charlotte.
Oh, what a neat pile of old straw.
Excellent clean-up, Charlotte. And yes, we'll be sure to replace your old straw with new straw.
One mouldy carrot top? Is that all you're throwing out, Percy?
Oink, 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 oink.
No, I definitely don't think you should keep it.
Oink.
It couldn't possibly turn out to be tasty.
Still, you did throw something out.
Oink, oink, oink.
So well done, Percy. Good work, Daisy. This milking bucket has had it.
And so has this milking stool.
Dash! What a cleanup! Where did all this old junk come from?
From the bottom of your pond.
Quack, quack, quack.
Max, how did all
all these bits of junk end up in the pond?
Quack, 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 quack.
Yes, I'm sure someone else will find a use for them. You should have some fun now, Dash.
Millie, we'd better hurry and load all this and collect the cardboard and get it to the tip before it shuts.
I hope we can still fit all the cardboard in.
If we hurry and load this cardboard, we can still make it, Millie.
I'm hurrying as fast as I can, Max.
Percy!
Oink! Oink!
Oh,
oink!
Oh, Prince Percy, is it? And Queen Charlotte.
King Henry?
Oh, hello, Duchess Daisy.
I'm sorry we have to take down the cardboard castle.
You know, Max, we could always take the cardboard to the recyclers next week.
Excellent idea, Queen Millie.
Ha 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 ha!